Stuart Lancaster has today been appointed England Rugby's permanent head coach until the next World Cup.
The two words that spring to mind are honour and privilege.
Parks kick charge down, chance, try for England! And Stuart Lancaster begins his regime with a victory.
And it is going to be the score! Oh, brilliant by England!
Youngs is there for the try! Quick thinking, quick feet by the scrum half.
I think the players are excellent, you know, I couldn't fault any of them, you know, in terms of their attitude and their desire to play for England.
The chariot is swinging low already. Billy 12 trees on his debut.
That is electric! To score again. Ben Morgan, oh, he really got for it! There's the flourish at the end.
But the ground itself is an iconic stadium. It's a very powerful place to be. You know, you only have to stand there in the anthems and realise what it means.
And the prop. Can he get the offload to Chris Robson? He can. Takes it quickly and scores. Puts it behind half and he's scampered. Bentley! With the middle!
The time misses the tackle. Yeah, and scores. Straight past Conrad Smith. Johnny Day! What's he doing here?
Watson follows through, and it must be a try for England. Excellent hands and feet, and score by Jonathan Joseph.
Ford straight through. George Ford has the try.
Ben Youngs between the posts and over. Jack Noel, great feet by the winger. Extraordinary game here at Twickenham.
When we get to the 18th of September 2015, make sure that we're ready and we're ready to deliver.